Andhra Pradesh Chief Minister and Chandrababu Naidu attended Madiga Maha Bheri, a meeting of Madiga caste people. There were three key demands in today's meetings. Strict implementation of Go No. 25 for development of all subsections in Madigas in all welfare schemes. Attempts should be made for legislation of SC classification in the parliament. For that, the CM should take all party delegation to Delhi. The Madiga artisans who make chappals and Madiga artists who play Dappu be paid a pension of Rs. 2000. In his speech, CM Naidu talked about Dalit Tejam program, which was started on 26 January and focuses on finding talented Dalit youth. TDP stands by poor people. Most of the poor are SCs. In present budget, we are allocating 9,800 crores for the welfare of Dalits, CM Naidu said. Our government is encouraging Dalits in education. Our NTR has started SC hostels for the first time in India. Under Ambedkar Overseas Scheme, we are giving Rs. 10 lakhs for abroad studies. I announced Rs. 1500 pension to 5,000 Dappu artists. Post bifurcation, we are suffering a lot. That's why I started many welfare schemes for all sections of people.